shit.
I chat all the time because I don't like having the fucking notifications that I have. But I also have like 90 friends on Snapchat.
So that was a major one.
And
what are you, DMC?
What is this, day three? Pretty much? Yesterday was Orlando.
I don't know.
Day for that Cocoa Beach.
I lost count of the days.
We're all out of it.
We're here for 4 days. I thought we were only here for three.
We're at Universal for three. So this is our second day here. So yes, this is our third day.
This should be the last night you're sleeping in the hotel.
No, we have tonight.
Yeah. Tonight.
I thought you meant like last night.
No.
Yeah,
we're out of it.
I want to hit the men of...
What do you want to hit?
The men in black.
Black men.
Simon! I need to hit a black man.
Just runs out of here naked.
Probably would. I wouldn't surprise me.
I mean, you don't have my life. No, I said I want to hit the
men. I don't think punching you is what he wants to do.
I said I want to hit the men in black, and everyone took it way out of... Way
he wants to hit black men.
Yep. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. You had to censor that, too?
Oh, boy.
He
pulled out his ass. Simon, you do have a hairy booty. Me too.
Don't we all?
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think anyone here doesn't have a hairy butt. You don't have a hairy butt, that's weird.
Shampoo and... Yeah, you do. Because I use the body wash.
Dude, it's three in one. It's not two in one.
I know,
it's three in one. That's so weird.
What, the shampoo I brought?
The shampoo I brought. It's also shaving cream.
That's... Weird.
Yeah.
It's weird.
It's trippy.
But I mean,
but I forgot soap, so I was like, hey, somebody.
Today, the parade ought to be fun because my knee still hurts.
Oh, fun.
Oh, shit.
Fuck my life.
Oh, you bastard, Brady.
Dude,
I went in there.
Brushing my teeth and stuff.
Yeah, you still bastard. A bastard.
Yeah, there's one mac and cheese tonight and they have one.
Why are you
laughing?
But I'm going to fall over the
ghost that's
not your fault.
Look at you!
He spoke to me!
Did I speak to you?
No.
Sure.
Hard rock now for a breakfast or something, I don't know. I'm just hungry as shit, I know that. Somewhere over there. So they gave us
one use express pass for the inconvenience.
My voice already hurts. Did you hear me yelling?
I did hear you yelling.
Dude, that's the
we got like halfway onto the hole.
Like we were.
No. We were halfway through. We asked the guy up in front. There was only one turn left. There was a turn. There was a turn.
That was the picture. That's we missed that.
That was a picture. That's
no,
all.
We had more than just a turn.
No, we asked the guy. He was like only his whole back half. It was literally a long turn after all.
So he missed the picture, but that's about it.
Yeah, he said you didn't really.
So I'm probably getting this for the Spider-Man ride.
Good times.
Yep. So the Hulk is cursed. Not that much. 35 minutes for Spider-Man. Sitting on Spider-Man just a few minutes. This is like one of the best rides in Universal right now.
Trying to restart recording because I wanted to be a part of it. It was fucking great, oh my god. I forgot how fucking awesome it was.
Are we gonna be here for a little bit longer?
Not bad.
Yep, they drive now. We're gonna take the night city.
This is interesting. At least.
Why would you do that?
We have the wild duck.
I think these ducks are nice.
There I go. Wild duck in the natural habitat and the artificial pond.
Oh, that's plastic.
I know, I'm gonna fake him out. Psych!
You're an asshole. No, don't. So mean.
He knows me. Awesome fish. I remember when I went kayaking, a duck got on my boat and went with me the entire 8 miles. So I'm like, 8 miles.
You guys spawned it.
Gave him like 9 weekends. He's in love with me.
I gave him like 9 weekends. It was a true love story.
Oh, that was a good meme.
That's really fucking cool. What? That's me?
This is definitely my stop. This is my stop, my dudes.
Where was this?
Oh. Yes!
Oh, yeah, it is.
I like how they have a shelf of all of them, and then they have a shelf of that one.
This is the Harry Potter ride, I'm pretty sure. I'm not 100% positive. Wait, yeah. It is. God, this place is fucking cool.
I was tripped, to be honest.
Me too. Just darkness and sadness.
I didn't know what you were talking about.
So right now we're going to take the train over to the other park. It is like a 30-35 minute wait right now. So hopefully it doesn't get much higher. Maybe it's a...
That says it's 10 minutes though.
Yeah, I think this app, that's updated more than this app.
It's only 10 minutes. Do you want
to
try it?
Sure. Let's go for it. Okay, the walk to the train is fucking gorgeous. Holy crap.
Sir?
I'm pretty sure that's...
Are these, like, functioning?
I don't think that's...
Kind of?
Yeah, bro.
It works. I mean, it works.
Molly, what if it didn't work?
That's why it does.
You would knock me the fuck out. There's something heavy in that thing.
Yeah, that's good.
You want to put this up there?
Oh, I didn't realize there were things. You want me to put it up there? All right, go put
here,
it above
yeah,
us.
Yeah, it's fine. Put this up there.
No, just... I guess it's not hanging up there. Don't hang up there.
Oh, they actually work.
It's not above you.
Is there?
Yeah. That's...
Okay, shut up. They're talking. We're still not going to be up there. The train isn't actually good.
Successful fast travel.
Do you see?
Was it our waiter, Alex?
No, it was a black guy.
Oh.
Explains a lot.
Molly, are you into blacks? You into that dark chocolate?
I need that dark chocolate.
That says love God. Why?
No.
Why would you write that? Why would you write that in amusement park?
Let me just push my beliefs onto other people.
Oh my God.
What? Nothing against Christianity.
Dead?
Haley. Hey.
UK?
Well, we did pass an Italian thingy majig inside. It might be pizza and stuff, but... And there's a lot of places right next to it, so we get pizza. And then, gelato.
Now let me pull up the list of... Apparently there's a list of places that our cars will work, so let me pull that up. Oh, no service! Fantastic! How do I not have service?
Louise is right there. That's going to be our lunch for today. It is 3 o'clock right now.
What's an accent?
This place smells amazing.
Tiramisu? No. It's like a coffee flavor.
That I wouldn't like. I don't like coffee.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a. I'm getting tiramisu and pistachio.
Out of the way, Joey. Jesus.
Sorry.
that everyone will mind me.
My phone's dead, so no checking is for me.
I'll check it for you.
Where do we want to go? No, I already checked in for us. I just say Brady and Room is good. That's all I say. Just say squad good. Last time I did that, he's like, who's in the squad?
Oh my goodness. Well, he knows who's in the squad now.
Hi.
Unless I'm just blind, I don't
know. Here you are.
Yeah.
Snare line is on different studs.
Yeah, you can. It's going to conduct your own.
Can you stop?
Stop taking videos.
No.
Hands on.
You keep walking.
I was going to laugh too hard.
What are you doing?
Dude, I used to play this video.
That is very true.
Molly, what's...
Video game, but
she doesn't even know what she's doing.
What is...
This is where we get the giant nuggets.
I want a giant nugget. I know. I realized this after you said it. I was like, do you just want
to get some giant donuts?
No,
no,
no. I
just
want to get some.
That's a dope shirt, please. This is line is pretty freaking nice. Got donut and some earbuds and a squishy cup. Hear that again, Simon? Look at that donut. Look at that beautiful, beautiful thing.
Like a fresh dong in the morning.
Is Molly sitting
there? Yeah, I think so. Molly, you're sitting here, right? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, why are you not charging?
Well, yeah, it isn't. How do you turn it on, Brendan? We didn't have to turn it on before.
I don't fucking know. Hang on. I just pushed it back.
Is it already dead?
No, it's alive. There should be a button somewhere on it.
There's no buttons on it. Last time we literally just plugged it straight in and it started charging.
Wait, hang on, I think I see a button.
Oh! Yeah!
Teamwork!
Okay. That was so...
Welcome. Why are you like this?
It's a bird in the
way.
Simon, if I can't find a way to hang them on mine, you can hang them on yours.
That's it. Wait, who backed up?
Gabby, she smacked Jason in the thigh.
Oh.
Dude, my mom's a wonderful lady. Look at this.
I almost got smacked in the face by Ashley.
As you smack me.
Oh, dude. Can
I ask you to vlog again?
Yeah. Here, wait.
Even if I say no, you're still gonna do it.
Oh my god.
God. Damn.
Watch out for the tape, Simon.
Dude, no, that
I've
is
never
like.
Seen your tape.
That's where the hair lives.
Yeah, that's where all the hair goes.
Simon, we're probably just like I've me and you are probably just as bad, but I don't life. Like.
We don't want them.
I don't want to see it.
Oh god, I see it again.
There it is again.
I'm going this way.
I don't know.
Oh no, don't rub your ass on Joey. Come on.
I just wanted him to see it.
I think he saw it.
It also helps him to fly. Dude, so our tour guide today for the thing was, hey, turn your video back on.
Yeah, okay?
Gabby. Molly, what'd you just do?
Gabby.
She just went, yeah.
Something's actually really nice. Who's swimming out there? Do you know?
I think Emma's out there. Wise. I don't know.
Yeah, she's like half asleep on the bed. Kayla. Kayla the redhead.
Now go
fuck. Being sick is really working for you. You know what I gotta do? I gotta make myself. It's the worst idea anyone's ever had. Well, you're wrong.
Happy New Year, you fucking. Hang on, is there like fireworks or some shit outside? Yep, all the way over there. There's fireworks.
Ooh. Do you think it's Disney? It might be Disney.
There's some over there, but I can't.
Well, there's also some over there. That is probably Disney.
Okay, that's gotta be Universal. Over there. It's awfully fucking loud. Jesus.
I'm pretty sure that's Disney.
Yeah.
Because it's very elaborate and planned out.
Yeah. Okay.